Four of all time at Norwalk Havoc, six, driven by Brian Boxel.
4, 3, 2, 1. Fight, robots, fight.
Wow, big pop there on spin to win. Wow, two pops in a row. And Eruption is just pinballing around inside. Something's happened. What is that?
That's
a battery. Whoa.
That's a completely disconnected battery. Both the connectors have completely split. And
look at the damage on the top plate there.
That was a really great fight. Spin to Win did a wonderful job until, of course, the insides became the outsides, and you can't really continue the fight without a battery.